The Dwarven District Council split their territory into two counties last Saturday. The split between the North and South counties should give more representation to Northern Dwarves, who recently threatened rebellion under Dwarf Hugh G. Reaction. The Council of the Deep, which still rules over the whole district, plans to reform their government at the next meeting to give each county a representative. According to Thoric Ironmane, a supporter of Northern autonomy, the representation is badly needed. He says that the South is heavily favored for community builds and activity by the Council, leaving the North section to rot. However, Councilmember Cookie 2, Keystone of State, says that about half of the Council members currently live in the North. The most recent map of the area is as follows, but the territory is continuously changing. The Emerald Quarter has since been dissolved. We will inform you when official borders have been drawn. This conflict between North and South goes much deeper than simple misrepresentation. These two groups have different interpretations of their Dwarven culture, religion, and heritage. Northern Dwarves hold more tightly to their traditions, while Southern Dwarves accept change and modernization easier. The southern half of the district also sees more lord builds that conflict with Dwarven tradition, such as the egregious Emerald Bakery.
This is an affront to everything that is Dwarven, an affront to everything that is our tradition.
Tensions still run high as the next council meeting approaches, but DEM will keep you updated through our Twitter. The next meeting will be at the Dwarven Guild Plot on Saturday. Until then, the question of Dwarven identity remains a personal matter for the residents of the district. For Newsflash, this is Kuzon. Good night, and good luck.